Josie's Hair Fashions is a family shop where Josie and her staff have been serving four generations. From 9 months to 99 years, Josie's stylists take care of you. Josie's Hair Fashions is open Monday through Friday from 9 to 7 and Saturdays 9 to 5. Cuts to color, kids to kids, grandparents, it's Josie's Hair Fashions.
Merry Christmas from Josie's Hair Fashions and have a happy new year.
Call ahead or walk in 423-562-6256.
I'd like to apply for a loan, please.
Have you ever had any credit?
Yeah, but it's kind of bad. The last place I went, they told me I couldn't get a loan till pigs fly.
Well, today's your lucky day, because pigs are flying at Beacon Finance. Watch me fly over this counter.
Thanks, guys, but did the pig have to come with me?
Whee!
We're not even moving yet.
You know, we here at Litho Craft have been with you for 51 years now. Yep, we've been your local hometown source for your office supply and printing needs since 1961. Litho Craft is your one-stop for wedding invitations. And as always, we have a showroom full of office supplies. Call us at 423-562-2296 or come visit us in La Follette. Litho Craft is right behind the Sonic on West Beach Street. Litho Craft, printing and office supply.
When it comes to the home, come to Winder Furniture Company.
Joyful savings now at Winder Furniture. Hurry in. This sale runs through December 31st. Berman recliners start for as low as $399. All mattresses are on sale.
Visit our web channel, 1450WLAF.com, and click on the big Winder logo at the top of the page, and then browse to your heart's content. Or just stop by Winder Furniture, right in the heart of La Follette.
Hi, and welcome to the 2014 Campbell County Christmas Parade. I'm Kelly Jo Wright, and here with me today, or tonight I should say, I have 2nd District County Commissioner Dwayne Kitts. Say hello, Dwayne.
Hey, everybody. Great to be here, Kelly Jo. Appreciate the opportunity.
Well, awesome. It's wonderful to have you here, and of course, sitting over here, our partner in crime, who's not hooked up with us, but he's videoing from the warmer box, is Theron Overbay here beside us, so he'll be our little partner in crime here tonight. I'm so glad that you were able to join me tonight and just put this show on the road. What do you think about all this?
Oh, it's looking great, Kelly Jo. Appreciate all the hard work that you've done, and you know, it's a night parade this year, and we got some surprises coming up, and really great.
Oh boy, I'm telling you what, we really do, folks. Listen, this is, of course, the last year of a night parade. You know, we're going to go back to 3 years of a day parade, then we go back to 3 years at night. We kind of rotate out back and forth, but Pyro Shows has really come on board this year, and they were really just going to help us out with a few surprises here in the next little bit. So as we're waiting here under this red light, of course, we always do here across from People's Bank in front of Community Trust, and here in just a minute, they are going to put on a fireworks show. They're going to be shooting off, I believe, from the top of People's Bank and from the top of Russell Towers here behind us. So we're, well, actually, and the flatbed's got, their flatbed coming up here in a minute also
right.
Has some.
Yeah, it's something new this year. That's, I think it's the first year they've done it. And really, thank Pyro Shows and what they do. They do a lot for our community, and we really appreciate them, what they're doing.
Oh, yeah. And as you can see kind of at a distance right now, they're already shooting off some fireworks off the float. Michael Walden and Deanna and some of them have kind of put that together. So look how cool that looks.
Oh, yeah. So that's great.
And that's the stuff you only get in a night parade, too. So yes. We love it. We just love it. And we're short one piece of plexiglass here tonight, guys. So this cold is kind of coming in on us. So if you hear our teeth chattering, you'll know what's going on. We're cold.
Got Christmas weather coming in.
You better believe it. Well, okay. We have here on point with us tonight, guys. Looks like, of course, a City of La Follette officer on the bike. And they're going to be leading things off for us here tonight. And also keeping things at a safe distance. You know, we've had We've had a safety meeting and stuff, you know, before we all came out here. We want to make sure that that safety is our top priority, you know, taking care of the kids and the people, you know, that are here. And as some of this is approaching through, we want to make sure that that's what we're doing.
Yes, it's a joint effort between the La Follette Fire Department and La Follette Police Department. Them guys have done a really great job, and appreciate all the help they've done in coordinating this event.
Yeah, they have done a wonderful job. Yes, they are. Thank you. Got some people telling us what's getting ready to happen. Of course, and what we're going to do is we're probably going to go a little bit silent while they put on this 90-second fireworks show. We're just going to kind of let you all take it all in, and I believe Thad here is going to be recording some, or Theron, rather, is going to be recording some of it. I knew I'd call him that before it was over with. I knew I would.
It's not the first time, is it, Theron?
Yeah, right here, of course, leading the way is Jimmy Jeffries. He's the City of La Follette Police Chief, and I'm telling you what, this thing could not be put together without Jimmy. We probably talk 10 times a day before this starts, but he runs himself to death on parade day. But he sure brings it out well. And of course, here we also have Campbell County Sheriff's Department. Looks like Paul Harmon driving that truck there, or
yes,
driving that car, rather.
Mm-hmm. I think they're getting everything set up, Kelly Joe, and
it's getting ready to hit.
Yeah, getting all the safety. Safety precautions in place.
Kind of going through some. I always sit here and scan my music here, and I try to. But we don't have a whole lot of it left now to play for them. Just a little bit of it left there. We have our cops music we always to play for them as
That's
they go
great.
Through. But we appreciate Robbie and everything he does. And you know, Robbie really came through with us at Dreadwoods this year. You were able to come there and help us with that a little bit too this
year.
Yeah,
did a real good job. Yeah, I really appreciate what him and Aaron Evans, the chief deputy, did. Helping out at Dreadwoods, good calls. Did a really great job.
It certainly was. Aaron worked his little tail off down there. He was there every night out there in that cold and helping us build fires and everything. But thank you for all the hard work, indeed, that Robbie puts in for us and Aaron and, of course, every member of the Sheriff's Department.
Oh, yes. Sheriff's Department, they're above and beyond. All of our law enforcement, we appreciate it. Each and every one of them.
We have our Caribou Police Department now. It's so good to have Caribou and Jacksboro and all these other cities represented here because it is indeed the Campbell County Christmas Parade. So we want to make sure that all these other cities are included in this. Although La Follette hosts it, we still really want and desire that participation from them. So
right,
that's something we look forward to.
Kelly Jo.
We are one big family. And somebody's giving us gifts. We're getting presents.
All right, we're getting presents in the press
box. We're getting plastic balls, and we're getting Lays around our neck. Oh, wonderful. And my exchange students call me in on the phone, just coming in live over the intercom. That's just beautiful.
I got one more, hold on.
Okay.
Oh, goodness. Oh, and the JROTC. So glad to have their honor guard, of course, out here. And
yes, really do a great job. Colonel Salveson, Colonel Salveson and Sergeant Turney, they do a great job. And awards after awards each and every year. You know, the Raider program, and I'm really proud of our ROTC, Campbell County High School, great student athletes.
Oh, yeah, they are. It's just a wonderful group of kids. You could not ask for a better collective environment there to work with.
Yes, uh-huh. They do a lot of work in the community.
I see Mr. Morton there going by, too. And this is the JROTC float this year, which got second place.
Wow, great. Good job, guys.
They always do a great job. Hey, they look warm. What's up with that?
Yeah.
Beautiful float, though,
yes,
that is so
sure
creative
is.
And unique.
A lot of work in that float.
Yeah, and remember, guys, it's judged on TDDMC, theme, detail, difficulty, movement, and color. That's the method and the formula that's used with these, and man, when it all comes together, it just looks great. It just looks great. And here we go. Looky here. Here
all
comes
right.
The Pyro Show float, which, by the way,
Pyro shows, yes.
They won first place.
First place, pyro shows. And we're going to see why they are first place in just a second. We really appreciate them. They do help us out with their homecoming football parade, too. We have some displays, some confetti.
Oh, yeah, the confetti cannons and stuff.
Yes, they really help us out with that. We really appreciate them. They're giving a lot of stuff for the little ones, and they're really enjoying it.
Well,
it's all about.
Oh yeah, and it makes a huge difference. This is just a great float. It looks good and
lighten up the world. It's first place float. Pyro shows.
If they got those safety walkers out there, that's good. That's good. Trying to keep those kids back 10 feet. It's snowing. Never mind.
Yes.
I'm like, yeah, no, it's cold, but it ain't that cold. We have pyro show snow. That's what we've got. We have pyro show snow. Now, that tells you that it looks real if I bought it, because there is snow blowing in here on us while we're sitting here announcing.
Pyro show's also a nice display in downtown Freeman Park. Downtown La Follette, they've got a nice display that they've put together. Oh, here it goes.
Here we go. Some of the cameras are getting this, guys, because this really looks good.
It's really right now, spectacular.
Right now, it's People's Bank.
A lot of work goes into this show. Just
oh, you can't. Well, anybody that can put Boomsday together, I mean, come on. Up like daytime. Look at that.
Great.
Awesome.
I think we got a first class parade in downtown La Follette.
Isn't that wonderful? Good job. Yay! We can only clap in here, but and the poor horses that are at Y-12 have just had conniption fits.
Yes.
All right.
Excellent. Your first place float, pyro show, lighting up the world.
For a reason. Yes. That was wonderful, guys. Thank you. Thank you, Lanston. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, everybody involved in that. That was just wonderful.
On the back of their float, it's 209 more days until the 4th of July.
What I'm talking about. Yes. Didn't we just say we needed to do a 4th of July parade?
I think so.
Where we can sit out here and we're not blue. Okay, here we have the Campbell County Honor Guard.
Yes, Honor Guard. Been to several funerals that they have performed at. Do a really great job. I mean, that's surrounding counties even, they brag on our Honor Guard here. And this Campbell County Honor Guard, they really requested all over East Tennessee. And we really appreciate their what they do for us in this county.
It's a wonderful group of individuals. Here we have the LA Cruisers.
That looks like a 56 Bel Air. Yes, it's a.
I believe it is.
Really got them sparkling, shining, and great car club, LA Cruisers. And they do La Follette proud.
And, well, they do a lot of charity work, you know, also, and do a lot of fundraisers and stuff. I believe that was Esco Raines leading the way up there in that particular
one. Yes, it sure was. I know Esco all my life. He's a great guy, and he takes a big part in LA Cruisers.
We sure do appreciate all their efforts, everyone going through. Well, they look warm in the back of that car.
Yes.
Well, there's another one. That's sharp.
Yeah, Chevy Apache.
Is what that is? Is that an Apache?
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's a...
What year is that?
Oh.
We'll just go with old. There we go.
Maybe the 65. I want to get...
Okay, here we have the Honorable Mayor E.L. Morton.
Yes, E.L. driving the Keeping Campbell County Litter-Free car in the parade. E.L.'s doing a great job in the county. Got a lot of projects upcoming, a lot of positive stuff for the county.
It's just a new day, you know.
Yes, it is. It's
changes, you know, has come, so some things will be different, and we look forward to seeing what's next.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, our wonderful Campbell County High School marching band.
Yes. Under new direction this year of Adam Wright, Don Hendricks. Still takes a big part in the band.
He does. You know, he was our Grand Marshal 1 year and refused to ride the car. He said, I've walked this thing for 20, almost 30 years. I'm going to keep walking it. There's Ed Morton.
Ed Morton.
Yes. And you know, I guess Ed has probably hoofed every one of these parades with Don Hendricks as well. He's a fine man.
Yeah, sure is. And proud of our Campbell County High School Marching Band.
We have the band boosters truck here bringing up the back of that with Ed's wife driving.
Yes.
Driving the truck. Well, this will get you in the Christmas spirit, won't it?
Yes.
They had all the candy pelted at the booth anyway.
Yes.
We couldn't do without those band boosters. That's where that money comes from.
That's right.
I'm telling you.
They have a nice fishing tournament on North Lake each and every year. It's a real turnout, and do a great job.
And who do we have here, Dwayne?
Looks like the Jacksboro and LaFollette Middle School Bands.
Oh, wonderful.
Joint band.
Glad they're participating with us this year.
Future Cougars right there, everybody.
There we go. We're going to be in good shape for years to come.
Yes. Big number there. I'm really proud of that.
Uh-huh. Now, of course, Lieutenant Colonel William Morton was the Grand Marshal during the Veterans Day Parade.
Right.
And we really wanted to get him back to honor him again. And, of course, he's right here.
Yes, great man.
He's wonderful, and just such a blessing to have him in our community. And I can barely read what that one says, but looks like it might have been a member of a car club.
Yes, maybe it's 79 Z28 Camaro, Z28.
That was the car when I was in high school.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm not saying how long ago that was. I'm just saying that was the car that was in. And we have Mayor Mike Stanfield, everybody's favorite mayor. Everybody loves Mike.
Oh,
everybody
yeah.
loves Mike. He's such a sweetheart. So much fun. He's never met a stranger. And he's just doing a wonderful job
yeah.
for the city of
LaFollette. Got an arm on it.
He really cares. Like, watch him throw that candy by the buckets.
Yeah.
He's having a ball.
Mike's a good
ball.
Man. Really appreciate what he's done. It helped me out a lot in my life. He's a good man. We like Mike.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Well, he's just a good friend to
yes,
all.
Yes, he is. He's really accommodating.
All-around good guy. We have LaFollette City Councilman Joe Bollinger. You know, Joe's been, this is his second, third term.
I believe so. Yes,
he's been there quite a while.
Yes.
Joe does a really good job for the city of LaFollette.
Yes, had the Santa Trot 5K run this morning in downtown LaFollette. Joe really headed that up and got some projects going forward about downtown enhancement, and Joe's working hard in that. We really appreciate him, too. It's
good.
A lot of positive stuff for this county, and starting with LaFollette and mm-hmm. all the surrounding areas.
And we have, looks like Nick and Ann Thompson
yes.
driving that vet.
Driving the vet.
Oh, I'm so jealous.
Yes.
Love
beautiful.
It, love it, love it. It is beautiful. Merry Christmas, guys. Of course, Ann's, you know, new on the council now, but we look
right.
forward to wonderful things to come, you know, from Ann. She's
yes.
She's always been a valid member of the community, even when they had the furniture store, and
right.
and she'll just continue to help LaFollette any and every way she can, whether or not she's an elected official or not.
Right. She does. Her and Nick done a lot for the community. We appreciate them, and also got the new to the community, but Short Redmond Ford.
Well, the lineup got a little hiccuped here because I don't know how exactly that happened, but
Short Redmond Ford, they're new in the community and you know, giving back to the community out there. And one thing, the Terry's Pharmacy are platinum sponsor for this year's parade. Kelly Joe, we really appreciate them too. Now we got
Sue Nance.
Beverly's a driving.
Beverly Hall's
yes.
driving. Okay, let's see who we got coming up here right now in a minute. And
Josie's Hair Fashions is a family shop where Josie and her staff have been serving four generations. From 9 months to 99 years, Josie's stylists take care of you. Josie's Hair Fashions is open Monday through Friday from 9 to 7 and Saturdays 9 to 5. Cuts to color, kids to kids' grandparents, it's Josie's Hair Fashions.
Merry Christmas from Josie's Hair Fashions and have a Happy New Year.
Call ahead or walk in 423-562-6256.
I'd like to apply for a loan, please.
Have you ever had any credit?
Yeah, but it's kind of bad. The last place I went, they told me I couldn't get a loan till pigs fly.
But today's your lucky day, because pigs are flying at Beacon Finance. Watch me fly over this counter.
Thanks, guys, but did the pig have to come with me?
Whee!
We're not even moving yet.
Thank you.
You know, we here at Litho Craft have been with you for 51 years now. Yep, we've been your local hometown source for your office supply and printing needs since 1961. Litho Craft is your one-stop for wedding invitations. And as always, we have a showroom full of office supplies. Call us at 423-562-2296 or come visit us in La Follette. Litho Craft is right behind the Sonic on West Beach Street. Litho Craft, printing and office supply.
When it comes to the home, come to Winder Furniture Company.
Joyful savings now at Winder Furniture. Hurry in. This sale runs through December 31st. Berman recliners start for as low as $399. All mattresses are on sale.
Visit our web channel, 1450WLAF.com, and click on the big Winder logo at the top of the page, and then browse to your heart's content. Or just stop by Winder Furniture, right in the heart of La Follette.
Yeah, and I'm kind of glad you mentioned that. We're going to get into some of the sponsor stuff here in a minute, too, and tell y'all some exciting things that that Terry's getting ready to head up to. And here we have Congressman Chuck Fleshman, Kent Yontz, of course, in the passenger side. Kent Yontz is driving. So happy to have him participating with us and everything, and, of course, coming all the way out here to be with us this evening. Here's the other Campbell County Honor Guard van.
Yes, that's a nice van they've got.
It certainly is. Not exactly sure who this one is, but Merry Christmas anyway.
Yes.
There they went. Okay, and here coming up, we have this is a little bit of everything car is what we call it. A little bit of everything. This is Hertz Rissa. This is our headline sponsor, and we call her our platinum sponsor. Rissa has really stepped up and just absolutely gave this parade and the committee the shot in the arm that it needed financially to get it over that hump so we can do some of the things that we wanted to do. But I love Rissa's little peel cards.
Yes,
so cute.
I see it all over town. And yes. I talked to Gwen one day this week at the pharmacy, and she's telling me that people just honk and wave at her. I see your car everywhere.
It is. It's so cute.
Yes, it is. It's really appreciate them.
They do. It's something I've always said, and I'll just share a quick story. You know, before Mom passed away, we pulled in there to get her medicine, and everyone inside Terry's came out, you know, to talk to Mom in the car.
Oh, yes.
I'll never forget that.
You can't get that everywhere. It's, it's...
No. And here we have the Curbella Temple representing the past director. Merry Christmas.
I think it's from Knoxville.
Yes.
They come all the way from Knoxville.
And you know what, Dwayne, tonight is actually the night that they do their big Christmas party at the Curbella Temple in Knoxville.
Yes, correct.
So we thought we'd be low in attendance on our Shriners, but you know what? They always turn out for us.
Right.
Always.
Ever since I was a small child coming to the parade in downtown La Follette, the Shriners really took a big part in the parade, and they're keeping that tradition going. Really appreciate them and what they do for the community.
And boy, can they drive those golf carts.
Oh, yes.
They can drive those golf carts.
They've got the go-karts now, yeah.
And I'm always afraid, I don't know, they can turn them on a dime. They never hurt anybody.
No.
But it just looks sometimes like they're just going to crash into a car, but they never do. Anyway, so like I said, you know, Rissa, of course, has really stepped up and been our platinum sponsor last year and this year, and we're so grateful for her. Of course, we have another Shriners van approaching. But also, of course, we have Riggs Drugstore is our Santa Float sponsor this year. So he's one of our gold sponsors as well. And, of course, you know, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. The children of Campbell County and Claiborne, thank you for your support. As we thank you. Of course, you know, Bob has also been a member of the community here for years and years and years. And, of course, he's also a city councilman. And here, of course, Scott, in front of us, we have
Scott Stanfield. Yeah, 3rd District Commissioner. Scott Stanfield and family.
Scott's funny. I like Scott. And we have the Mayfield cow.
Oh, wow.
With Fish Cooper driving it. I've been trying to get that cow here for 5 years.
Yes.
You have no idea how hard that cow is to get. But, boy, don't she look good.
Yes, sure does. All lit up.
It does look good. Uh-huh. I think she's been in 2 parades today.
Wow.
2 different parades today. Yeah.
Great.
Yeah. Well, that's cute. What is it?
Oh, let's see.
C.A. Cambridge? Is it Cambridge? What is that? Cambridge? No, I'm going to say it wrong. I'm not even going to guess.
I'm not going to guess either. My dad would know right off the bat.
Can't see it. I don't recognize it. So they're probably laughing at home anyway by now.
Yes.
So. Oh, goodness. I'm going to a small little gap right here also, so I'll also go ahead and mention that People's Bank is also our candy sponsor and has been really for the last 7 or 8 years of the Campbell County Christmas Parade. They give a boatload of money for our candy, and we really
People's
appreciate
Bank in
that.
South, right across the street from us here.
Is this your buddy coming here?
Let's see. This is Brandon Parton. Merry Christmas from Brandon Parton, the property assessor.
What I'm really
got a crew there.
Yeah. He's doing a wonderful job.
Yes, sure does.
It's an honor to have Brandon.
Then we got Miss Aline Baird, the Campbell County Clerk. We've maybe one of her daughters driving. I'm not for sure.
We have some more antique cars here. What I'm more concerned about on the lineup issue is where my Grand Marshal went here, Dwayne. Can't find my Grand Marshal. The lovely Miss Frankie Bacon, can't find her.
There's Bruce Ferguson in the Katie's Restaurant, Katie's Restaurant Catering.
Just right across the street
he's
here.
He's trying to hit me with a piece of candy, I believe, Kelly Jo.
Well, every now and then. That's what this plexiglass is for. We're protected.
Oh, yeah. Bruce Ferguson.
Oh, goodness. We have a float coming up here too. We love these beautiful Christmas floats, so we'll see which one this is as it approaches. We got a big parade tonight.
Yes.
This is one of the longest lineups I've ever roped off ever.
That's
this
great.
One went all the way around the building. Four Seasons Pest Management, pulling
Galilee Bible Camp.
Galilee Bible Camp.
The Savior is born. A lot of hard work.
Merry Christmas.
Appreciate them.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, they won the Reason for the Season Award.
Well, that's great.
I believe they did. I could be wrong, but I'm thinking they did. We'll put that on the website for sure, officially.
Okay.
Short Redmond Ford. Ooh, that's pretty.
Yeah, it's got the new Mustang.
It must be. 5.0, yeah.
Yes, it's
But I'd rather have one of these. Just saying.
Just saying.
Just saying. What do those things come off stock the showroom? 600 horsepower, is it?
Oh, I believe so.
No, I think it's 500. I think the Z06 or whatever it is now. It's not a Z06 now. It's something else has got more than that. There's a nice one.
Yes.
Yes. We sure do appreciate those guys coming out and participating with us tonight. And, of course, they've provided our vehicles for our Grand Marshal and for our Teacher of the Year and some things like that. So we appreciate it.
Future Farmers of America.
Mr. Morton in there?
Yes, uh-huh. It's
like got a lot of Mortons in the parade tonight.
That's
Nathaniel, yeah. That's a good group of kids.
Yes, they are.
They are just wonderful. And we're going to need future farmers in America, let me tell you.
It's a great organization.
It is. And we have
the Mattress Store.
The Mattress Store.
To your door. Okay, all right.
To your door. I'll take two.
I
need 2 mattresses, most definitely, at the house. And they're just right down here in their local. And, hey, look, everybody can use a good mattress, guys. And those memory foam, those things are wonderful. The latex, you can get it all down there. It's a great place. Go visit them. We also have Bolton's Body Shop and Towing. You hope you don't need them, but when you do.
That's correct. David Bolton, he does a good job.
Absolutely. New branch of music and Victory for Kids. Okay, this is, I think this is an organization that Rex Hale is involved with.
Okay, yeah.
The Victory for Kids.
Yes.
So they always gather toys throughout the year, and they like to throw stuffed animals out at the parade, and they do things like that. And it sure does excite a lot of people.
Yes, a lot of the kids are really enjoying it.
I see Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty coming through downtown La Follette.
I reckon. It feels like Frosty's moving in downtown La Follette.
Ford truck, 61 Ford truck. I think this might be still
sure.
Part of Rex Hales, I believe, maybe.
It may be. Without a sign, it's kind of hard to tell. But sometimes you just kind of have to guess. We see one that says, so I couldn't read the sign. They took it down before I could see it. Spirits Bright, something I can't tell. I couldn't tell what that was. But nonetheless, we appreciate the participation. This is the Caitlin Norman.
Caitlin Norman Foundation.
Uh-huh. Yes, and of course it's livelikekate.org. It looks like we have Jack the Pumpkin King.
Yes.
Walking behind. And is it Sally? Is that what her name was? Sally?
I believe you're right, Kelly Jo. Yes.
And East Tennessee Human Resource Agency, ETHRA. And they look so warm on that bus. Look at them.
Yes.
Maybe we can broadcast from the inside of one of those next year. We'll just roll down the road and broadcast in about an 80-degree truck on the inside. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You always see those ETHRA buses out running. You know, they're always doing good work when you see them.
Yes, they do. They do.
And I see Rudolph.
Rudolph made it to the parade this year.
Yep. What towing company is this coming up here, Dwayne? I can't see.
Maynard's. Maynard Sweat.
Good looking truck.
Yes. Maynard, good guy. I know Maynard, constable in the 1st District. Known him for many years. He does a lot for the community. I don't see Mary. He must have, I believe that's his son driving one.
Well, okay. And here, of course, we have Shoney's. We have the Shoney Bear. Back around there somewhere was the Shoney Bear earlier. We'll see if we might see him a little later on. But I like the lights in the car. Isn't that cool?
Yes, neat.
As a matter of fact, we're going to Shoney's to eat after this parade. I got to take all the volunteers out for the buffet.
Yeah, that's right.
Y'all are invited to come.
Okay, all right.
Except you, Theron. I'm not taking you. No, I'm teasing. I'll take Theron. He's over here blocking the wind for me. I'm totally taking Theron. Okay. I thought this was pretty when they were lining that up.
It's the neighborhood urgent care float, mate. Merry Christmas and a healthy new year.
You know, it's good to have those here in the area. You know, if you just got to get in somewhere real quick and, you know, you never know. Flu season's approaching, all kinds of little things. It's good to know you can just run into one of those little places and get taken care of.
Right. It's a great benefit to have them in our community. They're located down in Jacksboro. And we appreciate it.
Yes. A1 Muffler and Automotive. Cute gingerbread house.
Yes. Yes, sure is.
See some cute little kids in the back of that wave, and they look a little warm too.
So. Yes. Did a good job on that float.
It looks really cute.
And how they got the gingerbread.
Oh boy, Cash Express. Here come the cups.
Yes.
We won't bet. Yeah, there come those cups. You know, I've got those cups in my. I don't think there's been a span of a month in my life where I've not had Cash Express cups in my cupboard. That's probably the best marketing campaign anybody in this county ever come up with.
It is. I got cups.
Where
and
do these cups
pens.
Keep coming from? Good night. These like you'll get old, you'll throw them away, you'll look in your cupboard, there's three more of them in there the next day. You don't know where they come from. Anyway.
Don and the girls down at Catch Express, they will give you all the mints and cups and ink pens you want. They definitely flood the area. Yes, it is. I think I see Donna in the back throwing out some supplies.
Wonderful. Of course, I see Mickey Mouse approaching here, too. And what else do we have here? I see some truck. I see a bunch of other critters coming back through here, too. All kinds of critters coming up. Okay. Also, now, of course, we have a couple cars approaching here, so we're just going to, because we don't have a lot of information on them, we're just going to kind of let them pass. But what I'm going to tell you all about real briefly, because they may have gone through in an unmarked vehicle. We had banner carriers for them, but apparently something has happened. Our grand marshal this year was Frankie Bacon, who, as most everyone in the community knows, loves, and adores. She's worked, of course, for the late John R.W. Brown for over 50 years, and we honored her Thursday night at a reception at the newly restored post office.
Right, yeah, Frankie, yeah, honored to have her as our grand marshal this year. She's an icon in the community. Everybody loves Frankie.
Everybody loves Frankie.
Yeah,
we certainly do.
You couldn't have a better grand marshal really for this year's parade. She's great.
Yes, we're so excited. Oh, this is so cute. Look at this.
Oh, yes, Simplicity Hair Salon.
Her last name is Kidd. Oh, and I'm not... She's going to kill me. I forgot her first name. But she always does the cutest little floats.
That's great. That looks good.
We just love having her in the parade. She does such a wonderful job. Simplicity Hair Salon and Polished by Renee.
Polished by Renee, yes.
So if you want to go look just fantabulous, go see her at Simplicity.
Jesus is the light of the world. Most definitely true.
Yes. The reason for the season.
Yes.
Holston Gas.
Yes.
Is it Mistletoe?
I believe so. David Graham has been on every side of it.
Oh, we see the Cat in the Hat. We have Hello Kitty. We have the Pokemon. We have the little Minions.
Pikachu.
We have all kinds of little... Yeah, Pikachu.
Yeah,
thank you. We've got all kinds of little Minions running around.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Still popular, Kelly Jo.
I'm telling you, it's the truth.
Yes, the kids are
I was decorating
excited
the house.
To get their picture took.
Yeah, the other day in Knoxville, and their little boy had ornaments. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle ornaments all over his tree. What this one is. I don't see a sign, so I don't know exactly. What this one might be. It's a pretty truck, nonetheless.
Yes, uh-huh.
And while some more unmarked vehicles are coming through, oh, how cute. We're on roller skates. Oh, boy. I wouldn't be on skates. I'll be on my butt more than I would be on wheels. That's
they got
cute.
The Shriners Patrol, I believe is what.
How cute!
Little Jeeps. I think this might be
Sonic Car Hops.
Yes.
That makes perfect sense.
Roller skating from Sonic.
Maybe they can bring. They'll throw tater tots and cheese next year. We'll put in that request.
Sounds good.
Like new.
Paint and Body Shop or Car Shop.
Yes. Hello, Mike Freeman, if you're within the sound of my voice. Merry Christmas to you. See Tracy up there in the van. She's in the good, comfy, warm van. Getting to a ride through. Trail of Terror. This is one of the new haunts that's also popped up. It's one of the new haunts that's popped up this fall around the area.
Yes.
Yes, yes. You have a horn, we know. Thank you. Thank you.
There they go.
Okay. Anyway, I don't think they knew that you're supposed to sound those under the red lights, but they'll get the memo next year. Anyway, Aquanaut Marine Sales and Service.
When you toot,
we can't talk about you. We tried to talk about you.
Yeah. So Aquanaut is located in Shanghai Resort, Marina.
Beautiful boat.
Yes, it is.
My gosh, how these marinas have taken off around here. It's unbelievable. Emergency medical management.
Yes, well, that's Jay Muncy and the EMA truck going through the parade. And now we've got a lot of fire trucks. A
lot of fire trucks. Boy, they do a great job
they
for
sure
us, the EMA, of course, and all of our fire departments. We can't say enough about them. They put their life on the line every time they go out on a call.
Yeah, we're really blessed to have the crew that we have, the Follett Rescue Squad, Campbell County Rural Fire Service, all the cities, Caribou, Jacksboro, Follett, Jellicoe, White Oak. It's really great to have them all.
Mm-hmm. Whether it's a volunteer fire department, whether it's paid positions, and they still have a passion for doing it nonetheless.
Yes. And a lot of great guys. I know a lot of them, and there's some great men on them.
And our rescue squads.
Yes. Uh-huh.
And when you get those letters in the mail, folks, drop some money into them. They need those donations because it's all for us. It's all every bit for us. They're there when we need them. City of La Follette, number 104. And while these fire trucks are coming through in some of this, in a minute, Dwayne, I'm going to let you go ahead and start going through the sponsors list. But okay. I also wanted to say one thing that we didn't get to mention because, again, it kind of went by without one of the signs, but it was the Teacher of the Year, and that was John Philpott, who was elected. Of course, the schools nominated one teacher, and then the public got to go online and vote.
Right.
And this year from Jacksboro Elementary School, John Philpott was our winner. So he was our Teacher of the Year, and we were actually calling it the United Cumberland Teacher of the Year because United Cumberland Bank sponsored it and gave him $300.
That's great.
Yeah, it was wonderful. So thank you, Raymer, for stepping up and doing that. We really appreciate that. And of course, Tabitha Smith from State Farm is also one of our gold sponsors. And of course, United Cumberland Bank was another one of those as well. And
right. And before I forget, we also got the Ridgeland Volunteer Fire Department with us tonight too, Kelly Jo. I accidentally left them out of the list earlier, but we appreciate them. The silver sponsors, so we've got Rice Oil, Dixie Ready Mix Concrete, Cross Smith Funeral Home, Winders Furniture, First Volunteer Bank, La Follette Electric, Woodson's Cash Store, Community Trust Bank, Don Claiborne, Woodman of the World, Linda Kilgore State Farm, McLeod Mountain Restaurant, Home Federal Bank, Rogers and Hurst Attorney, the La Follette Housing Authority, Big O's Get and Go, Fazoli's, Gamble Motor Company, Lynn Ray State Farm Insurance, Holston Gas, and Petals of Grace, also our silver sponsors.
Awesome.
Yes, and we got the Campbell County Hospital. Animal Hospital, maybe?
Uh-huh.
Yes. John Davenport at the Liquor Barn, Troutman and Troutman, American Trust Bank, Lowe's of La Follette, Charlie's Pizza, Imagine Dance Studio, Smith Ace Hardware.
Okay, and Ryan, as we got a little break there, we'll go ahead and mention Vital. Of course, Vital Care just rolled through there. We really appreciate that. Of course,
yes.
Mr. Bond and everything that
yes,
that
Jeff,
he's done.
Bond, and all, yeah, good crew over there. I know all of them, most of them, and they're really good people.
Our Campbell County Ambulance Service. Extra special shout out to them too.
Yes, yes.
Guys, we couldn't do it without you sponsors. Just like Dwayne's reading off, listen, I mean, it takes money to give away prizes, and it takes prizes to get participation in a parade. When you have floats like this that people have put $500 and $600 in, they need to win that cash money back, you
yes.
know. But it keeps it healthy and vital, and it keeps, it just keeps everything going, and we can offer more and more.
Right.
Claiborne
right.
Hauling. Of course, they're out of Knoxville, but they employ local people. We appreciate them.
Yes, appreciate them, what all they do. We got another float. Mm-hmm.
It's cute. All the lights on it. See if we can see what it is. I see that they got third place.
Yes, third place. A lot of work. Appreciate their hard work.
Look at that detail on it. It's so cute with the little candy wrappers and stuff all over it. And of course, just being all lit up makes it even cuter.
Healthcare, Genesis Healthcare. Uh-huh. That would be at the
Cumberland Village.
Yes.
We appreciate you folks being in our parade this year. van looks nice. Look at all that candy.
Yes. Done a lot of work and remodeling down at Cameron Village. It's really nice down there. Nice facility.
Get your Carfax report.
Yes. he's happy.
You know, I met him today for the first time. They're in Helenwood.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Helenwood. All right. Glad he came over.
And, of course, these are the street legal cars that he has out here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
he's getting the crowd fired up. That's great.
He's in the Christmas spirit.
Yes,
he knows how to get this going. So these are...
Okay, yeah. Gold Motorsports.
That's part of who he is, of course, right there. And good-looking trailer there that they have. We appreciate them coming over on this side of the mountain and being in our parade this year. Now that is sweet.
That's what we need right there.
Oh, look at that. See, I'd wind up with I could probably afford the little one in the back.
But
I want the big
one
in the front. I couldn't even, I don't think I could get a leg in the little one on the back.
Outdoor motorsports, really popular. You know, Royal Blue, we're blessed to have Royal Blue.
We are.
Right here at the Wildlife Management Agency and the Sunquist.
And our Papa John's Pizza, we always appreciate them. He lets my guys, Patrick and John, go down there and broadcast, and we really appreciate Papa John's for letting us do that. Great pizza. Got some more sponsors on there?
Yes. Don't forget Smith Ace Hardware here in downtown La Follette and Dr. Ellie Mansour, Gray Insurance, the La Follette Eye Clinic, E.E. Hill & Son, Bowman Jewelers, Cash & Carry Building Supply, Ellison Supply, Flat Hollow Marina, Lithocraft, The Big Creek Market, Premier Weight, Leach Real Estate, and the... Coffee's Flea Market Antiques Float is going through.
Coffee's Flea Market, yes.
Located in Jacksboro. Appreciate them.
Alan Dina Miller.
Yes. Sweats Record Service. 1618 Jacksboro Pike in La Follette.
Sweats Record Service is another one of those that you hope you never need, but when you do, you're glad that they're there.
That's right.
Four Winds.
That's a...
Marine Contractor? Marine Contractors?
I believe this might be the...
Tri-County Marine?
Yes, it's located right before you get to Campbell County High School, I believe. It's new to the area, doing a lot of good work and a big selection. Some really nice boats.
Oh, those
North
are
Lake Boat Center.
I'm trying to see. Somebody who's trying to get our attention and waving, but I'm trying to see who it is.
he knows me, but I can't see it.
It's a beautiful boat.
Oh, a lot of youngins in the back of that. They're loving it.
Oh, yeah.
Next up, I think we know this, 1450 WLAF.com, 100.9 AM 1450.
Well, you said that like you knew it.
Yes.
You said that before.
Appreciate Jim, what he does. And also Mickey and Son. Mickey Carter, Mowing and Mulching.
Mowing and Mulching.
Do a great job. Mickey's all excited. He's got the elf suit on.
He looks cute.
Yeah, and David Graham's going to definitely get a picture of this.
He's going to get this one.
See Mickey out and about while I'm on the mail route. He's out mowing a lot of yards and does a great job. And for Tyler and the crew.
The hot weather rolls around again. We're going to be needing.
Yes. Alrighty. Minor Trucking. Campbell County Scottish Rite Club, JR's Tars, Ayers Realty, Tim Hall, Dennis, Dave Dunaway Law Office, Martin Wilson Funeral Home, Shoney's Caravel, Light New Paint and Body Auto Shop, Rose Junior Kids Used Cars, Sonic, and Dr. Mike Nichols, Dennis. Oh, here we go. Campbell County Youth Football and Cheerleading.
Yeah, the Little League program. And they're probably short a few, what, 100?
Yes, I believe so. But they got a new field. I'm really proud of them. They did had a good season. They great kids. Appreciate all the parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles that get them back and forth to practice and what they do for our community. I really like the future of Campbell County. Really appreciate them.
They have such a support system down there. I think that first flatbed was supposed to be one for the cheerleaders and then one for the football players, but the weather kind of won out a little bit tonight, so they would have been here full force. We have Jacksboro Middle School dance team.
Yes, Jacksboro Middle School dance team. Ladies in the back of the Ford truck.
There's another Ninja Turtle.
Yeah, Ninja Turtle on the movie spot. Movie spot. Wishing everyone a Merry Christmas.
Josie's Hair Fashions is a family shop where Josie and her staff have been serving four generations. From 9 months to 99 years, Josie's stylists take care of you. Josie's Hair Fashions is open Monday through Friday from 9 to 7 and Saturdays 9 to 5. Cuts to color, kids to kids, grandparents, it's Josie's Hair Fashions.
Merry Christmas from Josie's Hair Fashions and have a Happy New Year.
Call ahead or walk in 423-562-6256.
I'd like to apply for a loan, please.
Have you ever had any credit?
Yeah, but it's kind of bad. The last place I went, they told me I couldn't get a loan till pigs fly.
Well, today's your lucky day, because pigs are flying at Beacon Finance. Watch me fly over this counter.
Thanks, guys, but did the pig have to come with me?
Whee!
We're not even moving yet.
You know, we here at Litho Craft have been with you for 51 years now. Yep, we've been your local hometown source for your office supply and printing needs since 1961. Litho Craft is your one-stop for wedding invitations. And as always, we have a showroom full of office supplies. Call us at 423-562-2296 or come visit us in La Follette. Litho Craft is right behind the Sonic on West Beach Street. Litho Craft, printing and office supply.
When it comes to the home, come to Winder Furniture Company.
Joyful savings now at Winder Furniture. Hurry in. This sale runs through December 31st. Berman recliners start for as low as $399. All mattresses are on sale.
Visit our web channel, 1450WLAF.com, and click on the big Winder logo at the top of the page. And then browse to your heart's content. Or just stop by Winder Furniture, right in the heart of La Follette.
Here's a beautiful group of young children right on the back of a trailer here. Let's see if we can see where this one's from, Dwayne. I can't.
See, Cougars, maybe the cheerleaders? Maybe, perhaps, I'm not for sure.
Don't know, but nonetheless.
I'm looking for somebody I recognize. They got the Santa hats on.
Well, Merry Christmas anyway.
Yes, they're doing great. They're having fun.
We have our wonderful Cub Scouts.
Yes, Cub Scouts Pack 310.
Can't say enough about those Cub Scouts and how they're going to grow into be future leaders, but right. Can't say enough even about the leaders that are taking care of those Cub Scouts right now. We so appreciate those men and those den mothers.
Den mothers,
and
yes, they did a great job.
There comes the candy. Boy, they're grabbing it.
A little story there, Kelly Jo. When we was in the Cub Scout float back in the late 70s, we ran out of candy at the La Follette Hospital. From Imperial Regional La Follette Hospital, as far as we got, we was throwing it out.
I would believe it.
Yeah.
there's a method, they say, to yes. keep making that candy last throughout. Right. Nobody's figured it out yet, but they say there is a method.
Yeah, we was throwing it out.
Oh, goodness. We have some more coming through here. Looks like we have another pack. Here comes pack 108. This truck all lit up. It looks good.
Yeah, that Chevrolet truck lit up. Pack 108, Cub Scouts.
I think the wind shifted on us, Dwayne.
Yes. Oh, them guys are having fun.
Oh, yeah. The back of it says Merry Christmas.
Yeah. Pack 108.
Yeah. Beautiful group of children.
Yes.
Nice truck.
It's like the La Follette Owls.
Is it Little Fallen Owls? Okay. So that's probably Amy Crutchfield's group with maybe Elite Cheer and, Little Fallen Owls. Some more girls.
Yes.
No, they look cold. They look like we do.
They do. Hang in there.
Yeah. Have a nice little escort truck backing him up there a little bit. It looks like we have a little bit more of an open gap here before our little, looks like a huge tomato coming. That really looks like a big tomato. How cute.
Yes, okay, some candy and other donations. Also brought to you by Burgess Screen Print in downtown La Follette, WLAF Radio, WTNQ Radio, Walgreens Drugstore, CVS Drugstore, Save-A-Lot, Walmart of Jacksboro, La Follette Food City, the Dollar Store from the Valley, and the Dollar Store from La Follette, and Eastside Shell, and the Old Kenny's Quick Stop, Valley Market, IGA, Hollinsworth Grocery, Classic Trophy and Sign, Short Redmond Ford, Dossett Trucking, Campbell County Culture Coalition, student members of Junior Leadership of Campbell County, and Ideal Florists. Great list of sponsors, Kelly Joe. I really, really impressed.
Well, I tell you what, Pam Webb is part of our committee, and she's always been the one that's, well, she's our treasurer, and she's over, of course, you know, doing all the calling and stuff, and she just does a great job at helping us, you know, keep the parade healthy.
Yes,
what do we have here?
It's the Friends of Campbell County Animals, FCCA.
Oh.
Great job.
Well, you better believe they do a good job.
Really.
Wonderful.
Glad to have him on board with us.
They've made a real difference and a big impact in the area.
Yes,
Oh, and we have a little chihuahua. See it?
Yes.
She's walking. I guess it was walking, then it got tired or didn't want to ride the stroller. How cute.
It's great.
Cute little float. It says neuter in Spain.
Yes.
Oh, and we're walking some of them. Oh, look how cute.
Oh, yeah, look at them.
Oh, guys, now I can almost tell you this right off the hand, that all these animals will be up for adoption. You could probably get a hold of Deborah at Deborah and Company, and she can tell you exactly how to get any of these little furry critters you see here. Aren't they beautiful?
Yes.
Oh, it'd be a great Christmas present. Everybody needs a dog or four.
Right, good idea.
Just don't bring them back to my house. I've got five. I'm going to the dogs. I've got five dogs. I've got more dogs than I've got sense.
What's that great old big dog you got, Kelly Jo?
Tonka, the food line dog. He keeps breaking into food line and stealing
bird.
Bread and getting hauled off by the police. I bailed that dog out more than I can count.
These guys here are really blessed to have them, too. Tennessee Forester Division, you know, it's...
Oh, yeah. Smokey Bear up at top.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do a lot of firefighting on the mountains, really rough terrain, rough territory.
They do that protective work that we don't see.
Right.
Yeah.
Yes.
All that behind-the-scenes stuff that still keeps us safe. Of course, the Old Kenny's, the quick shop, again, just wanted to say they fed us all our hot dogs today, and thank you so much. And Valley Market did as well. They brought them up to our volunteers, and Hollingsworth donates candy, and Classic Trophy and Signs. Burgess Printing has printed so much for us here, and the radio stations have carried so much of our information for free. Just God bless them. You know, CVS, Food City, all these places that donated candy, and of course the Dollar Store on both ends. Of course, David Dossett pulls our Santa Claus float every year from TCT Truck, and we just thank David from the bottom of our heart. Who do we have here?
This is the Jake's Day, the Pine Mountain Long Beer. Tim Childress driving. drive them through the trail. That's they have Jake's Day at the ball farm.
Mm-hmm. That's a big turnout for that.
Big turnout, and you've got the High Mountain Longbeards and the
organization. So is that a Jake? Is that a Jake?
Jake, yes.
Okay.
There you go.
Because, but everybody knows that, because I'm not saying I knew it. I'm not saying I didn't know it, but I learned just recently.
Yes, great group, great organization. Also, we got the Cougar Fishing Team. I think that D. Wilson driving off for sure, but proud of these guys. Proud of these guys. They compete with some of the best in the country. We're proud of them. They're right up there and one of the top style. I look for us to have a state champion in fishing in Campbell County very soon.
Well, you know, I didn't realize it was as popular here as what it was. And we have four entries from them today. Mm-hmm. Of course, Marie Ayers, had entered them and had sent everything in. And I was like, wow, I didn't realize these are beautiful boats. And these kids must be really good at what they do.
They are. And a good group of men, young men and student athletes. I mean, they put a lot of hard work and dedication. And I usually see a lot of them throughout the season. And great guys. Yes, sir. No, sir. They're just, they're first class guys. They got some trophies on board right there that they've won. And I look for us to build a new trophy case at Campbell County High School because they're really got a good crew coming up. And it's...
That's great.
Yes, it is. And got some great support from their parents, aunts, and uncles. We got the Brad's Car Care.
Brad's Car Care.
I've rode a few parades with Brad before when we was younger. Yeah, that's son Tyler in the back. And, nice looking boat. Part of the Cougar Fishing Team, too.
Well, that's the beautiful thing about these community Christmas parades is, you might look back 20 years from now and you're still in the parade, with some of the same people, and you grow up together in this community, and it's great that we don't always leave and take off to those bigger cities. This is just a wonderful place to live.
Yes, it is. We're like one big family, and, people can say what they want to about our area. I love Campbell County. No other place I'd rather be. Mm-hmm. And we got a lot of stuff coming up, positive stuff, and... keep remaining positive.
We have, of course, Miss Bailey Alley's coming up. Of course, Bailey Alley won a very high title in her competitive in her pageants. And I apologize, I'm going to be shuffling through here even without my glasses. The rain has took over my paperwork. But Bailey was also our Christmas Parade Committee's Miss Campbell County last year as well.
Right. Also got
Miss Wynn.
Yeah, Miss Wynn, Shelby Bolton. Glad to have her on board with us.
Beautiful girl. Chloe right in the back seat and Johnny Nelson. That is our freshman Christmas Court.
Right.
Adriana Stanley and Jalen Sawyer, our junior Christmas Court. And here we have Timory Taylor and Spencer Roberts, our senior King and Queen.
All right. Spencer's having fun.
Yeah, and their convertible's not getting wet, see?
Really proud of Spencer, what he done on the football field, on and off the field. He did a great job. Yeah. Okay.
Absolutely.
Another float. Jesus is the reason for the season, most definitely.
Yes, it is. In fact, that's the name of the award.
Yes.
Oh, the Fallen Church of God. Isn't that beautiful?
Yes.
Guys, you did a wonderful job on
sure
that. I
did.
Love that.
Yes. Thank you so much.
And what an appropriate song to play as they go through.
Yes.
It's called Christmas with a capital C. We don't say Happy Holidays. We say Merry Christmas.
That's right.
The greatest gift of all.
The greatest gift of all, yes.
That's a beautiful float, too.
Yes, that's right.
I just love these church floats.
Macedonia Baptist Church Youth Group. Great job.
And
Merry Christmas.
Oh,
they have got
the back.
Chris. Yeah, they got Christ lit up. That's correct.
Charity Worship Center. Beautiful group of people in the back there just waving, all excited.
Glad to be here. Merry Christmas to you too. It's the Tree Worship Center. Good job.
Now, he looked like he was walking with intent. I don't know if we're going to get candy or if we're going to get...
Up there.
All right, okay. Thank you, sir. Holy cow, we got M&Ms.
Oh, wow.
We got a big old bag.
Right. Thank you.
All right. He's on the nice list.
Yes, Charity Worship Center.
How sweet. Is it Rap World?
Rap World, yeah. Justin Hoffman, Rap World. Rap World, he located across from IGA, yeah. Thank you, Justin.
Yeah, he's so sweet. He did our great reindeer game sign for us last year.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Nature's own whole wheat bread. Real quick, guys, be sure we're doing a Twinkle Bowl. Terry's Pharmacy, our premier sponsor, is actually going to sponsor this. Please text, write this number down or rewind or whatever you got to do, 912-8873, to nominate someone who has a gorgeous lit up yard with lights and decorations and stuff. They can win a big cash prize from Terry's Pharmacy, and they're going to get a really cool trophy too, but we're not going to tell you what that is.
Great.
We're not going to ruin this prize.
The Twinkle Bowl. And it's for La Follette?
It's for everything on Campbell County on this side of the mountain.
Okay.
For Caravel, Jacksboro, La Follette. Yeah. And all through here, and we'll go a little ways up 25W. We don't
right.
care.
Yeah.
But we'll be judging that the Saturday before Christmas, and we'll put all the addresses in the paper, you know, and
right.
stuff, so everybody can kind of get out and tour and see the lights. What do we have here?
It's the New Salem Baptist Youth Group from Speedwell, Tennessee.
Oh, it's
what
beautiful.
A great job.
And I think
that is beautiful.
You know what? That one may have been the winner. I think that one actually won first place.
Well, I tell you, they deserve it. It's
beautiful.
Yeah, did a real great job. And the rainbow, actually had a rainbow earlier this evening in downtown La Follette.
Everybody was talking about that.
It
was so
beautiful.
Pretty.
And yes, it's the Salem Baptist Church Youth Group. Glad to have them down here in La Follette. Security Finance and Hometown IGA.
And I think it's got Josie's on there, and there's three or four little downtown merchants on there.
Downtown merchants.
And you know, this just breaks my heart.
Yes.
But we want that attention out there on that. We want people to keep their eyes open. We want to. Everybody wants to get to the bottom of that.
Right, missing.
Just our prayers go out to her family and for her, and we just pray that she's found and she's returned home safely.
Right, our community coming together. You know, it's everyone coming together, and that's what it's all about. And close community like we have.
It is. Oh,
tumblebees.
Yes, they're so cute. These little gymnasts, they just do all their tumbling and stuff. It's tumblebees. And, well, of course, it says tumblebees in the jungle, but
right.
They're all in there where they're warm, but all those little tumblebees, those little gymnast girls are in there.
Yes, they're waving at us.
Yes, a great little organization. Good starting grounds for girls that want to be cheerleaders or something like that. It's really good.
Mm-hmm. Another nice float coming through.
Oh, we have our beautiful horses coming up here in a minute, too. But right here in front of us, we have... I don't see a sign on that. Do you?
I'm looking at the back, maybe. Let's see. David Graham is right there. Merry Christmas.
What?
Campbell County High School Ensemble. So, yeah, it's a great job.
Oh, is that who it was? It was
yes.
the ensemble.
Josie's Hair Fashions is a family shop where Josie and her staff have been serving four generations. From 9 months to 99 years, Josie's stylists take care of you. Josie's Hair Fashions is open Monday through Friday from 9 to 7 and Saturdays 9 to 5. Cuts to color, kids to kids' grandparents, it's Josie's Hair Fashions.
Merry Christmas from Josie's Hair Fashions and have a Happy New Year.
Call ahead or walk in 423-562-6256.
I'd like to apply for a loan, please.
Have you ever had any credit?
Yeah, but it's kind of bad. The last place I went, they told me I couldn't get a loan till pigs fly.
Well, today's your lucky day, because pigs are flying at Beacon Finance. Watch me fly over this counter.
Thanks, guys, but did the pig have to come with me?
Whee!
We're not even moving yet.
You know, we here at Litho Craft have been with you for 51 years now. Yep, we've been your local hometown source for your office supply and printing needs since 1961. Lithocraft is your one-stop for wedding invitations. And as always, we have a showroom full of office supplies. Call us at 423-562-2296 or come visit us in La Follette. Lithocraft is right behind the Sonic on West Beach Street. Lithocraft, printing and office supply.
When it comes to the home, come to Winder Furniture Company.
Joyful savings now at Winder Furniture. Hurry in. This sale runs through December 31st. Berman recliners start for as low as $399. All mattresses are on sale.
Visit our web channel, 1450WLAF.com, and click on the big Winder logo at the top of the page, and then browse to your heart's content. Or just stop by Winder Furniture, right in the heart of La Follette.
Once again, Kelly Joe, the platinum sponsor, Terry's Pharmacy. Gold sponsors Riggs Drug Store, sponsored the Santa Float, People's Bank of the South, the 2004 Christmas Candy sponsor, the United Cumberland Bank Teacher Award sponsor, and Tabitha Smith State Farm is also a gold sponsor. David Graham is...
he says he's trying to give us candy, but then okay. He puts it in his pocket. Teasing. We love David.
Yes, yeah. David. David does a lot of work in the community. A lot of these small little ones that plays ball, they know who David Graham is.
Yes. Oh, these beautiful horses coming up. We're so glad we've got horses back in the parade. Love the little lights and the sandals. Look how beautiful.
Oh, yes.
What's a parade without these? And, of course, our horse winner, the name was Lady on our horse winner, and it was owned by Hannah Hatfield. And look who we have here.
Man of the hour.
We have Santa Claus. There he is.
How about that?
Merry Christmas. And on board, of course, we have... Campbell County High School Ensemble and all my wonderful Christmas parade committee workers who worked so hard to put this together all year. Oh goodness, could not do it without them. That's Pam Webb, Holly Claiborne, Nancy Green, Missy Tackett, Robin Baird, even Patrick Peebly and John Muse worked harder this year, I think, than anybody out in that cold weather. So, but those guys just put it all together for us, you know, every year, and we're so grateful. And that seems to just about, of course, wrap it up. Man, can you believe
yes.
It was over with?
Yes, it's over with. It's a great parade. What about the pyro shows, the fireworks, and really great?
It was amazing.
Some and nice floats. Yes.
We were very grateful to have them with us, and it was just wonderful. And, yes. You know, we just want to keep inviting them back because that was just a fabulous fireworks show. Oh, but every single person, guys, out there within the sound of our voices that gave to the parade committee, from the bottom of my heart, I want to say thank you. Next year, we're going to be able to purchase more things that we need and just make it bigger and better every year. You know, it only continues to grow. We're going to try again for that ice rink. You know, we figured out the hiccup, and we fixed it. So hopefully now we'll be ready to go, and we're just going to keep rolling with it. So
Kelly Joe, I want to give a shout out to you. You know, you do a lot of work. I didn't know what went into a Christmas parade until this year. You do a lot of work, and I know you don't want credit, but I'm going to give you credit for myself. You do a great job, and you know, it's just wonderful how all you do. You know, that's you do so much. You know, don't tear up on me now.
Those, they're frozen.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you. I wasn't expecting that, but well, thank you very much.
Yeah,
I didn't know they turned it on me, but well, it's an honor to do it, and it's always been a blessing. It's just one of those things, you know, you can't even picture yourself not doing it. You love it so much. But I love my community. I love the hometown, and it's just fun giving back. And I'm speaking for everybody on the committee. Of course, we just, you know, want to take this opportunity and wish everybody a Merry Christmas.
Yes, Merry Christmas, everybody, and you know, be safe. And what's next, Kelly Jo?
Well, go to that website on CampbellChristmasParade.com. Find those pretty houses. Let's get them nominated.
Yes.
Remember, the number's 912-8873. Text me your name, the person's name you're nominating, and their address, and we'll get them in there and get them hooked up and see if we can get them a big, fat cash prize, okay?
Thanks, the Twinkle Bowl.
Twinkle Bowl.
All right,
we're not
that's
telling
great.
You what the trophy is. You'll have to see it and be horrified. Anyway, Merry Christmas, y'all.
Bye-bye.
Josie's Hair Fashions is a family shop where Josie and her staff have been serving four generations. From 9 months to 99 years, Josie's stylists take care of you. Josie's Hair Fashions is open Monday through Friday from 9 to 7 and Saturdays 9 to 5. Cuts to color, kids to kids, grandparents, it's Josie's Hair Fashions.
Merry Christmas from Josie's Hair Fashion and have a happy new year.
Call ahead or walk in 423-562-6256.
I'd like to apply for a loan, please.
Have you ever had any credit?
Yeah, but it's kind of bad. The last place I went, they told me I couldn't get a loan till pigs fly.
But today's your lucky day, because pigs are flying at Beacon Finance. Watch me fly over this counter.
Thanks, guys, but did the pig have to come with me?
Whee!
We're not even moving yet.
You know, we here at Litho Craft have been with you for 51 years now. Yep, we've been your local hometown source for your office supply and printing needs since 1961. Litho Craft is your one stop for wedding invitations. And as always, we have a showroom full of office supplies. Call us at 423-562-2296 or come visit us in La Follette. Litho Craft is right behind the Sonic on West Beach Street. Litho Craft, printing and office supply.
When it comes to the home, come to Winder Furniture Company.
Joyful savings now at Winder Furniture. Hurry in. This sale runs through December 31st. Berman recliners start for as low as $399. All mattresses are on sale.
Visit our web channel, 1450WLAF.com, and click on the big Winder logo at the top of the page. And then browse to your heart's content. Or just stop by Winder Furniture, right in the heart of La Follette.